Now we must engage in the next 100 years, whether it is by reintegrating our monasteries into the fabric of the archdiocese so that they are not islands of this or that perspective, but rather centers of collective spiritual refreshment for the souls of our people.